Hello, I'm Spencer Nelson. I currently work in the service center as a member experience agent, you know, helping our members day to day with their questions and concerns when they call in. And actually, I was hoping to someday work in the corporate offices with you in an employee development type role. I feel like I bring a lot of unique experience and knowledge that will be very beneficial in helping our employees achieve the type of success that we want them to achieve. And a couple experiences highlight my unique skill set. When I was with my previous employer, I was nominated by my manager to be the team lead. And it's a fluctuating position, and the manager changes the team lead every 3 months or so. And I was relatively new to the team, and I feel like I didn't have a lot of experience. But what I learned in those 3 months really changed how I approached helping employees, you know, achieve their success and their highest potential that they could. And during these 3 months, I thought of ways to help the team I was over really be the best customer service agent that they could be. And it started out with me brainstorming ideas on how to do that. And first, what I started out with was a form for each employee to fill out, and I would fill them out with them, of what did they want to achieve in their role? How do they want to improve? What do they want to improve? And I just went through them with this form, and I talked with them. I got to know them on a personal level, and to help them realize that I was there rooting for them, you know, trying to achieve their goals. And, you know, it started out so great because I got to know each of my members of my team individually really well. And that helped with later on. And when we went through hard times, I was able to remind them of the goals and say, hey, remember, this is what you're working towards. You got this, you know, and be that type of encouragement for them. And that kind of leads into the second thing is about halfway through the 3 months, I set up a meeting with my team. And for this meeting, I prepared statistics, and I prepared all type of material to show them how far they've come, what they still need to achieve, but also I prepared for them evaluations of how the people that they helped thought of their service. And so I had this training, and it was a really beneficial training because it helped each member of the team see how far they've come and where they still needed to go. It also helped each member see what they were doing great and what they could do to become better. You know, what areas of weakness that they had. And it was a great halfway point training. And by the end of the 3 months after that halfway point training, is each employee improved significantly upon because of that training. You know, because I sat down with them each month as well, and I reviewed with them the information. I'm like, hey, here's where you're doing great. Here's what we need to improve. Let's make a plan and improve. And all in all, I've learned that if you value and appreciate the employees and you make that known to them, they also in turn do that for their customers, or for your customers, and also do that for you as well. And, you know, I'd love to talk with more about this with you and about opportunities to show my value and worth in that type of capacity in your offices. So here's my business card. Please just take a moment whenever you can, review my profile. It's on that card, and let me know if there's any way I can move up and work with you.